one of only two teams to stay true to its driver lineup into 2019, Haas enters the new year hoping to prove that last year was no fluke. With Romain Grosjean and Kevin Magnussen back on board, Gene Haas still at the helm and Gunther Steiner as team principal, the only really noticeable change at the team is in its car livery. A new sponsor means a new, if slightly retro, colour scheme. Testing has seen a number of small but recurring issues blight the team's run plan. But as a still young team, it's the ironing out of these kind of creases which will allow them to confirm themselves as an upper midfield contender.
I believe that some good changes have been made in the setup and the car is getting where I want to. So I'm quite happy with that and looking forward to do a bit more work around it. But generally reacts very well to all the changes we've made. And we've all been working in the same direction, Pietro, Kevin and myself. And I think we're getting somewhere.
There's seemingly little in the way of massive innovation on the 2019 car, but that's not necessarily a bad thing. Haas has been measured and methodical in its approach to this sport since day one.
I got in the car and felt quite happy straight away, so that's a good start. You know, that's the most important thing.
Having let fourth place slip through their fingers last season, Haas are determined to show once again in 2019 that they can shock the establishment.